buildings look like, it's very difficult to find out which one is which.
Don't give me crap like that. You should be knowing all this. You're the professional.
Yeah, which flat? Top floor, right?
Top floor. You should be knowing all this.
Yeah, I know I should be knowing. Anyway, I just called to tell you I'm going in.
Okay. Now that you're there, just try and keep it clean. Okay? Yeah.
How do you expect me to keep it clean when there's a gun involved?
I'll tell you. Don't splatter the walls. Don't make it messy. Don't splatter.
Okay. I'll just splatter the wall. Right.
No mess.
What else?
It's a wipeout. A wipeout.
Wipeout, huh?
Clean it up.
Okay.
No witnesses wanted.
Ah.
Yeah.
Wala's apartment. You know that address.
Well, that's fine, but there's one problem. I already checked that bridge out!
But I told you I don't know anything!
Listen, do you want me to pull the trigger?
No. Please, why don't
I am going to pull the trigger!
Okay. You better check at that Santa Cruz flat. He might be there with his fellows. Just leave me. I don't know other than things that night.
Fine. Thanks, babe. And take good care of us.
Yeah.
And one more thing.
For example, our esteemed president, Mr. Abdul Kalam, he was like from such a poor background and now he's a president. I definitely want to encourage young minds. Definitely I want to give them a very good so that they become the future scientists, doctors. It's good for the country. In return, our country is progressing.
Yes, it's been a long time.
Yeah, I know. I was busy for a while.
Yeah, I was wondering what's taking you so long.
Yeah. But now, we have some unfinished business left.
Okay, then I'm waiting for you.
Mr. Bala here?
No, Mr. Bala here.
Mess over here.
Hello?
Hello! Hello! My life is in danger! My life is in danger!
What? What do you mean my life is in danger?
I don't have time! I don't have much time to explain! Call Fernandez! Call Aslam! I don't know anything! My life is in danger! My life is in danger!
Wait, just calm down! Tell me exactly what has happened!
I can't speak to you now! My life is in danger! My life is in danger! They're shooting at me!